Valera versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
Watch your back.
Watch your back, Gul'dan. Against Su, I would say this. If it is Reno, I would say this. But I cannot. I think it's way more likely Su, so we only keep backstep here. Not a really good hand in general. Against neither of them.
Get it out! Get it out!
What the fuck? Holy shit, look at this guy. His face, man. What the hell? Look at that face that goes out of the space. Look, look, look! Never mind. Never mind.
The light protects me.
Pretty slow start. I don't think I can rely on that. This is not worth backstepping. Play it a bit slow. It's only 3 damage.
Buying or selling?
Get it out! Get it out!
Can you play some real stuff and not all these annoying? Why do you have a golden one and a normal one? Get your second golden, bro. This irritates me. This irritates. I mean, it kills nothing. It actually kills nothing. Yeah, killing the real minions, leaving all these 1-1s up. Look at this guy, man. Whoa. Hey, Sho! How are you doing, man? Good to see you here. So we go attack here, we fan, right?
Here we go.
And also Avis somehow. Maybe Avis is better. Because I kill zero almost. Fan.
Here we go.
Feels so bad, man. This hand is strange with only spells. And him only playing annoying minions. Tentacles. Let's get a prep, guys. I see him board clear, but what I have to do is playing these 3 cards and a coin.
I wonder.
Coin, auctioneer, backstab is no option, right? Tentacles! Ha! Nice Gormak, bro. You need 4 minions for that. Where did you learn this Gormak, son? I wonder.
My eyes are open.
Here we go.
Links. Again. I'm sad that there is still a minion on board, but there's just no. I had a really strange draw with all my spells in the early game.
Buying or selling?
My shield for Argon.
Tap at the end. Go. Go! Tap last. Do it! Just do it. Beautiful. Beautiful. It's a bit fucked up, this. Fanus does nothing. I don't think we even play Fan. I don't have the trade yet. That's the thing that concerns me. We're probably gonna do this anyway, so whatever. Let's just start with this cycle.
Time to play.
I need to deal with this one, man. Oh.
Job done.
Yeah, see, now it. Not happy with this. I really wanted a clean board to not get wrecked by power overwhelmings. Nah, we were dead anyway if he has double PO here. Yep. That's fine. I just didn't draw there. Nine, the zoo guys. First lose with the deck of today against zoo. So strange with all the spells in the early game. And then we draw all the minions when we go Gadget Sand. It's a bit at the wrong order, you know. I think Sharil can be good for the deck, I agree. Maybe for Leather Teachers better, otherwise Sharil might be. Like on Leather it's like so much zoo and stuff. Gerash Stone.
Watch your back.
Nope. I don't even think we keep backstab against Warrior, man. Let's just mulligan both. Nah, don't like get all these spells.
Fly, party.
Oh shit, it's a pirate! Oh, can I have my backstabs back? Oh no. Hey, always these pirate warriors, man. Ah, thanks. There's one back. Oh, I had such an anti-aggro hand with double backstep prep, but hey, these warrior tricks. Getting tricked by the warrior.
Here we go.
Call that, wait, I call that backstep a visit here also, not taking the damage dealing with this. Oh man, it's hard.
My blade be thirsty.
Okay, we can revisit it maybe.
Here we go.
Maybe I sep it. Don't think there are much better targets to sep. So. Is the thirsty blade coming back? Okay, goes with that one. Let's draw another backstep.
My eyes are open.
Ah, pirate warriors, man. So what does he have? He has a berserker in hand. Yeah, I probably cannot get away by playing Azure Drake, because if that is already getting here, yeah.
My blade be thirsty.
Hey, that came from there, so he has two berserkers. Pirate warrior trading. I have to play Azure Drake here, right? I mean, I know he has a second berserker, so I still cannot ignore playing for the board game. That's a lot. I'm actually pretty happy that he still trades so much. But I mean, yeah, makes sense if he has like another berserker in hand.
Thank you.
So double berserker hand for you.
My blade be thirsty.
Okay. Strategy is changing. Smork is the way now. Yeah, we are desperate, right?
Careful.
He has a berserker in hand. Cannot, if he trade, he will probably not trade, but I should have attacked with dagger face maybe also.
Blood and plunder.
My blade be thirsty.
It's so much. Gadgetzan, save me. Gadgetzan, please come here. Last turn. No, not like this. Not like this.
Here we go.
Careful.
Rip. In theory, we are not dead, guys. In fact, I feel pretty dead.
Well played.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
We are not gonna lose the Black Knight, guys. Let's fight for Black Knight to not lose rank 2.
Valera versus Thrall.
Shaman.
Watch your...
I think we keep every cheap card we have. Ooh, this is a pretty sick hand. Turn 2, dagger. Turn 3, either Earthen Ring or Backstep SI. These are the hands I want against the Shaman. Totem Golem at turn 3. See ya later, Golem. Have a good one. What? You coin out on 3 drop here?
Did you bring some fish?
Ah, that's so toxic.
Lights out.
Here we go.
Ah, freaking Tuskar, man.
Did you bring some fish?
Aw, oh, stop getting these totems. You're cheating. You are cheating. Ooh, sick draw.
Pay attention, class.
Maybe I even just do this, getting another 1-1.
Here we go.
Just to poke that one already. Huh, where's my teacher, guys? It is stealth, you can't kill it. Oh wow. Wow, wow.
I wonder.
Instruction begins.
I'm ready to learn.
Instruction begins.
Not sure this is the best way. No, not the taunt! Come on! Oh my god.
Hey Thijs, been watching your stream for a while. Well, since you made Anything Can Happen deck. Any tips on getting epic and legendary cards since I have everything else? Opening packs feels bad since I only get 40 dust per pack. Keep up the great streams.
That's a sick draw, by the way. We are still fighting, guys! Never give up! Never ever! Against Ray Donovan. Belka donating 341. World signs, you have anything, can have any teams or getting epic and legendary card signs. I have everything else. Opening packs feels bad. Signs, I got 40 discs per pack. Keep up the great stream. Well, if you have the time, Arena is often a right now or a nice way to grind your cards in.
Thank you.
If you don't have, let me think. I don't want to get wrecked by Lightning Storm, right? So if you have the time and you are in a pretty okay arena player, arena is a really nice way to farm gold and to get packs. Like, that's how I started it, but arena is way harder now than back in the day. And other ways are, yeah, like just playing a lot or otherwise spend some money. Like, that are the options to do it. Ha! Are you salty? Hitting 3 on everything except the pillagers. I can smell the salt there. Let's deal 10 damage. 10 is a lot. I'm gonna kill the healing totem.
Thank you.
There is a lot at stake here.
Oh, maybe I should have done that. Fuck. Auctioneer.
That's incredible.
That belongs in a museum.
That's pretty feel fish. The prep. The prep. And now the concealer. And now the concealer is super cheap. Call and defend or Black Knight, guys. Back to Molten Giant.